That would... How about a race?
Let's do this! Ready to eat dust!
Yeah!
Let's do this!
No way! Cut no!
Yeah.
You'll be.
Yokozuna, huh? Nonsense. You're all too soft.
Huh?
At this rate, you'll never be able to break out of your shell.
What the?
Fujisawa-san?
Oh, I'm not the Fujisawa you think you know.
I am the one and only Dragon Fighter!
You mean this whole time? Wait, who are you?
Did he just say he's the Dragon Fighter?
I had no idea it was him.
Who?
I've only heard rumors, but apparently...
But they say he suddenly disappeared one day. Who would have guessed that he and Fujisawa-san...
I'll say, that wasn't in my database at all.
Wait, if you're some legendary racer, why in the hell would you pretend to be a receptionist?
I guess I owe you an extra. I took this position to keep an eye on up-and-coming talent.
You mean, like, to find a protege or something?
Indeed. There was a time when I was known as the Pocket Circuit Fighter, and I organized Pocket Circuit. Pocket Circuit is a race with tiny motorized cars, see?
Uh-huh.
Eventually, the sport grew tired and stale. For as much as I loved it, at the time, I was running my family's tofu business, which had gained some track. Then my son, who's fully fluent in English. At that point, I thought I might as well put my business experience and passion for motorsports to use.
Dang, you lived a hell of a life. But isn't going from tiny little cars to real...
Maybe. When the tofu business... That being said, it wouldn't be very sportsmanlike to win every tournament I hosted, now would. And even if a rising star did surface, nobody would race me if I... So I decided to watch and wait for the right person. After a bit of training, I figured they could give me a good...
So that's what you've been doing all...
Now then, I believe...
Yeah,
that's right. And you, sir, have amazing potential. As well... It's funny. You remind me of someone else who showed me that back in my... Anyway, Kazuka-san, or rather, Ichiban-kun, will you do me the honor of... It's been a long time since I felt the adrenaline pounding like this.
There it is, huh? Well, how can I say no? Let's do this!
You're too kind. I knew from day one you would get it. Okay, then tell me when you're ready to burn rubber. We'll tear up the road! Hell yeah!
All right, Dragon.
Let's get fine by m- Let's go! Let's-
What a great race!
Okay.
Let's do this!
Okay.
Get ready to eat dust!
You too, fighter. Well, I may have lost the race. Right there with you.
Guys, that was awesome!
Yeah, I've never seen a race like that. I know Kasuga's good and all, but Fujisawa-san really lives up to the dragon fighter.
To be honest, I thought he was dead. He turned.
Now I've got more race data than I know what to do with.
Guess I still got a long way to go. At least my rival set the bar high.
At this age, I figure moving forward is better than moving back.
Hey guys, why don't I sign you up for Rocket Boyo? We could definitely use the talent.
Nah, I think I'll pass.
Come on, just try us out.
Why the hell would I join a gang called Ageboyo? That's a pretty lame name.
Lame? That's the kanji for honor in it, you frickin' dumbass.
Let's not fight about it, guys.
What? What's wrong?
Well, I thought I'd still be happy regardless of whether I won or lost, but...
Dragon fight.
That being said, I want another shot!
Hey, no fair! Let one of us...
Yeah! Let one of us guzzle the victory champagne! That's one way to put it.
All right. Then let's all thunder down the track together!
Fine. But,
Looks like you'll have to warm the bench now, Keith.
What? Why me? You should sit out instead.
Everyone, please. You know we can all take turns.
Then let's race to the starting line. Whoever's last has to sit and watch.
What? No fair! Hold up! Damn! That lady can move!
Hey! Wait for me!
Let's go, Ichiban-kun!
Right! So this is what Dragon Cart's meant to be. Right on. Oh, feels like there's a long road ahead. But a long road's not so bad when you're having the time of your life.